Come on! Okay, one question for you. Were you ever scared the first time you took up skates?
Little bit.
Now you are scared or now your like, confidence level is high up and mighty?
I'm confident.
Okay, we are also confident to see you perform. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
So let's hear it for him. Thank you.
Okay, you see that the small cones on the deck table. He's gonna set it up first on the ground. And this is also not easy, everyone. Putting the cone and riding around in a skate, it's not easy.
It's definitely very, very tough. And let's see what amazing moves he's gonna show us to us. Two times Guinness World Record holder. Only 10 years old. Class WA. UPenn School. He's the youngest and he's all set to entice you with his act here. At the amphitheater here, where we are celebrating Manipur Sanghai Festival for the Razor, we are here to showcase to you true talent. And this boy, I must say, is a talent up. So let's hear it for this champion of thank you.
somebody. Molly's in a donkey room. There's a full of funny. All along the road, not in the moon. A full country summer. Boy, you're lying, you're Molly's in a donkey room. There's a full of funny. All along the road, not in the moon. Watching like a cool song.
And years of practice that is put in there. Of course, due to the space constraint around here in this amphitheater, he could not show you the under the bar limbo skating, but you've seen the magic and trick that he does. I hope you had your eyes on the screen as well, which showed about him limbo skating, and you can learn more about him later. Thank you so much, Tilaki Sound.